Rotating wind and rain is so gigantic. Called a hurricane when it forms in the Atlantic. West Pacific Ocean, typhoons blowing. Call cyclones on the Indian Ocean. A swirling mass of rain, thunder, fast winds, a live storm. But how do hurricanes form? Warm water, 8 degrees or hotter. Low straight winds that expand going upward. Air it cools down, forming lots in the clouds. Condensation release heat energy stored to allow a self-sustaining heat cycle. Clouds blow, the storm spins, because our Earth's rotating. Spin, spin some more. And water tropical cyclones form. Coriolis effect causes spin, cause our Earth is rotating. Goes bigger, for water. Spin, spin some. In the center, air is low in pressure. Eye of the storm, it has the calmest weather. But in the Iowa, winds move in a spiral, causing the most damage, fast winds in our rainfall. In northern hemispheres, turns rotate anti-clockwise. Southern hemispheres clockwise. Warm water, 8 degrees or hotter. Winds at least a speed of 74 miles per hour. Shower and strands, spiral advance. Storm surge, coastal sea level is thousand advance. These storms measured in categories of 1 through 5. This is speed of wind they provide. Spin, spin some more. And water tropical cyclones form. Coriolis effect causes spin, cause our Earth is rotating. Goes bigger, for water. Spin, spin some more.